I think it's time.
The boy's been bit, in case you haven't figured that out.
What do you need?
I...
Katja.
It's time to... This is not possible.
What are we gonna do?
We can't allow him to become one of those things.
But what if he doesn't?
Kenny, I love you very much. I love our son more than life itself. I need you to hear me. What you are saying, that he may not turn, is foolish.
But...
No.
There's... Come on, Kat.
If you think of one, you let me know.
Isn't there some sort of pill or something we can just give him?
Stop it.
Just drift off to sleep. Right, hon? I mean, Jesus, this is our son.
I know. But we know it's here or nothing.
Fuck. Just who, then? You want me to?
You don't have to.
I'll do it.
No, you don't have to.
Gotcha. Fuck. I can. I can do this.
You can't. I love you, Ken, but this is beyond you. Stay with Lee. Your son loves you, and you should remember him as the silly boy we used to have. Not this. Lee, be with him.
What's happening?
Conscious. Taking care of Doc.
I thought he was going to die. I'm not stupid. I just want you to tell me, like my dad would.
Look, Clem, things are...
No. God!
People die.
Not anymore. The walkers aren't dead. People don't die anymore.
Well, Katja made sure Duck did.
I know.
I'm gonna go get her. She's probably a mess.
Ben, get Clementine on the train, all right? And keep your eyes open.
Kat! Kat! Gotcha! Why? Kat! Honey! Oh, fucking God!
Oh my God!
I...
his dad. You gotta do this. Just put an end to it, man. It'll be okay. It'll be okay.
What Chuck said? That what happened to Duck would happen to me.
The fuck he did.
Swear.
Sorry. You took some sense into it.
Don't be mad.
Hey.
How you doing?
Don't talk to my girl. Just stay away from her.
Excuse me, son.
I heard you told her she was gonna die, that she was gonna end up like Duck. Why'd you go and do that?
'Cause she is. I don't know much about you folks, but I can tell you as sure as the sun's gonna come up tomorrow, that y'all keep going on like this, and that girl ain't gonna make it.
What do you know?
I know that you don't have a goddamn plan. We get to Savannah, and then what?
Do what's best for Clementine.
Oh, well then, you do have it all figured out. Never mind. Look, sit down with the girl and hash it out. Find a map, for Christ's sake. I'd give you one if I had it. And if something were to happen to you...
It won't.
If it were, you gotta prepare the girl. Teach her to use a weapon, and for criming, he cut that hair.
She's a little girl.
She'll die, little girl, if you treat her like one. You gotta consider her a living person. That's it. You're either living or you're not. You ain't little, you ain't a girl, you ain't a boy. You ain't strong or smart. You're alive. Look at her hair. You got her running around with a mop that's gonna act like Velcro to any hand swinging its way. Find some scissors in my pack and take care of that hair before a walker does it for you. And then show her how to use a gun. Because like it or not, that's what saves your life from here on out. I don't mean to tell you how to do your job, but too many people have died already.
They have.
And seeing another little girl die might just do me in.
I hear you. A plan, a haircut, and a gun. It's good advice.
It's something.
Be safe up here.
You betcha.
If I get by you for a second, Kenny.
Can you just leave me alone?
Hey, man.
You and me, we... Oh, fuck it. Let's just get to the ocean.
I wanted to talk to you about keeping my past from you all.
Doesn't matter a lick to me. Fuck. Just gotta move forward.
Hey.
Yeah?
Still want to get a boat?
It It's still the best plan.
Kim.
It's the best plan.
Are there any maps up here?
I don't know.
I just want to look over one with Clem so she has a lay of the land once we get to Savannah. You mind if I look in there for a second?
I really wish you'd just leave me alone.
Hey, Ben.
Hey.
Aren't many of us left.
Yeah. You, me, and Kenny. Clementine. The homeless dude if he sticks around.
We're all homeless.
You know what I mean.
There's not much use in describing people by who they were.
Yeah, I guess not.
See you.
Yeah.
Hey, Ben.
Hey.
Carly didn't have to die, you know.
She would have killed me instead.
Yeah, maybe. See you.
Yeah.
The door to the boxcar.
Did you talk to him?
I did. He had some, he explained himself and made some good points. Look, we're not gonna let anything bad happen to you, but there are some precautions we have to take.
Okay. Yeah, that makes sense.
Don't worry, sweetheart.
Okay. What should we do?
Well, we're gonna figure out a plan for when we get to Savannah. Teach you how to protect yourself and, tidy up a little, so you can't get grabbed so easily.
I'd like that.
Good. You need to know how to protect yourself.
Like hiding or running away? Got it.
I mean with one of these. First, don't be afraid of it. It's just a thing. Take it. But know where your finger is all the time. And don't put it on the trigger unless you want to hurt somebody.
Okay.
See? It's not scary.
It's heavy.
You'll get stronger. To aim, you look right down the top, through that notch. Line up the sight at the end with your target.
Is there anything else I should know?
I know these are just bottles, but you have to aim for the head.
I know. Only the head.
Unless it's not a walker and it's someone trying to hurt you.
And then?
Head or body. Anywhere.
I don't want to think about that.
You're right. It might be a lot for your first day. You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Good. Don't lock your elbows. Okay, let's take your first shot. Squeeze the trigger smoothly and I'll cover your ears. Nice and easy.
Nice and easy.
You okay?
My hands hurt. I don't like this.
Let's stick with it, okay?
Do I have to?
Yeah, you do. Bit to the right. Okay, a little higher. Okay, aim a little bit more to the left. Aim a little higher. A little bit more to the left. Aim lower. Aim more to the right.
Close. Now keep it steady.
I got it!
Excellent. Good shot. Go. Nice. Yeah, you did. Good job.
I just pretended they were walker heads.
Good. Just like you should.
They're not walkers, though.
No, far from it. But you know how these things work now. We'll graduate you to walkers one day.
Okay. I feel good.
Not so scary, huh?
Nuh-uh. My hands hurt, and my ears have noise in them, like...
You'll get used to it. So, you're probably not gonna like this.
Oh no. What happened?
Nothing. We have to talk about your hair. It's not safe.
That's not nice.
What?
Are you saying it smells?
No.
'Cause it does. Kinda.
Do you remember when Andy St. John grabbed it, and I got mad?
Yeah.
Well, that could happen again. And if it's a walker, well, we need to trim it.
Just a trim, right?
I need to cut it short enough so that it can't get grabbed.
Okay.
Mind if we do this now?
I guess not.
Don't mope. It's a good thing.
Do you know how to do this?
Nope, no idea. I'm not much of a stylist, you know?
I'm going to look like a boy.
But think how much safer you'll be.
I'd rather be dead.
Shush now.
So you did kill someone before?
Yeah.
You could have just told me. I wouldn't have been afraid of you or anything.
I'm sorry.
You've killed lots of things now. It doesn't even matter.
Killing is bad no matter what.
But you do it now to protect yourself. And to protect me.
Doesn't make it good.
You have to.
I do it because it's necessary. Walkers aren't people. Okay, I think I'm about done. I can probably tie these pieces back with something.
Here, I have some hair thingies.
You do?
Yeah. Lily gave them to me for sleeping.
There, all set.
Does it look dumb?
No. You look cute, and a lot harder to grab. I'm sorry about your hair. I think it looks cute, though.
My mom isn't going to like it.
What do you think about Chuck?
I don't know.
Me neither. He might be an okay guy, though.
You think?
We'll keep an open mind about him. He's probably had it pretty rough. What a crappy day.
The crappiest.
3 months ago, I'd known what you'd be seeing. I don't know if I would have taken you with me.
I probably would have run out of food.
You damn near starved with me.
I'm glad I came with you.
I'll be right back.
Okay.
It's a fifth of whiskey. Well, the girl can shoot.
It doesn't have to be pretty.
Probably will be, before too long. Be safe up here.
You betcha.
I found this if you want it.
realize I had it left. Thank you. Want a nip?
No, I'm fine.
Suit yourself. Anybody in there want to share a drink? You let them know.
Will do. Chuck wanted to know if you needed a drink.
He's got some?
Yeah.
Yeah, that'd help.
I was lucky enough to get it working once. Ben.
Hey.
See you.
Yeah. It was me.
Huh?
I was the one giving the bandits supplies.
What?
It's all my fault.
Ben.
I know. They said they had my friend, that he was with
just,
them.
Just stop. Fuck. Can we even trust you?
Yes.
Why'd you have to go and tell me that?
I just...
No. Just don't tell anybody. You can't take any of it back, so don't.
Okay.
Savannah.
Me too.
And what we're gonna do when we get there. We don't know.